We've also learned one person was shot on Spring Lake Drive right around 11:30 last night. That's between North Sharon Amity Road and Shamrock Drive. We do have video from that scene. You can see a pickup truck behind police tape that appeared to be shot at in the parking lot of the apartment complex. We saw CMPD gathering evidence, and at one point it appeared officers recovered a gun. We're working to learn whether officers have anyone in custody in connection to that situation.